I bet you good day, ladies.
Look, girls. Big Ed's come for a visit.
What a coinky dink. I was just thinking about you.
Back off! He's mine.
I say we split him up three ways, huh, girls?
You better be sure about this, or Ed's a goner.
Have faith in the science of the mind, Eddy.
I say, on the count of three, we jump up. Ready?
Me! You look very pretty today!
Oh, gee, you're making me break out in a rash, Big Ed.
You're so good looking.
In a weird kind of way.
Let's mumbo!
Slow down, Casanova. We ain't cooked your dinner yet.
May I have your hand in carriage?
What are you talking about, Ed?
This guy's starting to creep me out, girls. Back up, mister!
Eddy, look! It's beginning to work!
It is? See? What'd I tell you?
What do you do now?
A treat for my sweets? Okay, let's pitch some woo!
Please, do something!
I'm on it, Marie!
You're a masher, and I ain't talking potatoes either. Let's reverse cycle whatever the store into giving us some free jawbreakers.
We're not done yet, Eddy.
Not done?
No, Eddy. In order to ensure ourselves of a canker-free future, the three of us must strike while the iron is hot.
No way. I'll wait for the movie.
Ed, please don't get Eddy.
Leave me alone! I don't want him! Go away!
What just happened there?
Mom was right. Throw a man a bone and he'll mess up the carpet.
Welcome home, my dainty dowdy darlings. I have freshly laundered socks for each of my contemptuous cupcakes.
And I made my checks pancakes. Ketchup? See? I love you. A poet I am.
These guys are creeping me out!
Let's hide in our room!
Wait up, girl! Surprise, surprise! Love knows no bounds, turtle doves. While labeling all the personal items in your boudoir, I took the liberty of planning a more ergonomic arrangement to our love nest. They're all suffocating!
Make them go away, Lee!
That's it! I'm calling the cops!
Dial me for love!
She loves me. She loves me also.
It's dark.
Care to snuggle under my blanket of a moon? I haven't had this much fun since Father let me disassemble his shaver. Here, Eddy, it's your turn. Go on, Eddy. Show no mercy. Make them never bother us again.
So, yeah,